What's up guys, welcome back to a new video. My name is Luca and today, finally the first time since I've done YouTube, it has been snowing in the Netherlands.
What I've been wanting to do since I've started YouTube is make a big pile of snow next to the trampoline and do flips into it. Finally, that's enough. So Tigo and I are gonna make a huge pile and we're gonna flip into it. Ah, it's so cold. I don't know where you guys are from, but here in the Netherlands, it's not that common when it's like minus 10 outside. Whip, whip, ew. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Woo.
Okay, Tigo and I are done building the pile. It is pretty big. We're gonna start off with some easy flips. And to end it off, we're gonna do a double front flip. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay. 2, 1, go.
It's not that soft, but it didn't hurt.
Is it painful?
No, your turn. Even the trampoline feels frozen.
Yeah.
It feels weird. Whoa.
Dude, I think that's even worse.
Oh, it's so cold.
Next flip, Rudy.
Dude.
This is a shoot.
Okay, you can go.
3, 2, 1.
Woo! Whoa. Oh.
Dude, that's so weird because normally you would just land and step back, but now you land and do this.
It's been so long since I've done some flips because of the lockdown, trampoline parks are closed.
Woo!
Stick it. Should I try Randy?
Yeah, I have to do a game of stick. That is the most easiest game of stick ever. Okay, Randy, check. Oh,
that
was two.
Stick did again.
Was it Randy?
Yeah, that was Randy.
Sick. I'll do a few more flips and then I'm going in short. And I'll do a double side flip, double front flip. But for now, another Randy.
I think you underestimate how freaking cold it is.
Yeah.
Dude, even with all these clothes on, it's still a little bit cold.
I know.
Dude, I think this is a little bit dangerous for your knee though, yeah. Because this is the way how it pops out really quick.
Oh.
Hey, you didn't stick it!
Oh.
That means you have to go into the nasty water with all the snow, you know? You said that you could lay on the nasty water without touching the water.
I'll try it in my shorts.
Okay, I challenge you to do a double side flip.
Side?
Yeah.
With all these clothes.
Yeah, double side flip. Oh, it's so, it's freezing and it's snowing. Oh,
I did it.
Stick it.
It was like, ugh.
Okay, let's go. Shorts.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
Shorts, dude. So freaking cold.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, so cold. Okay, Randy.
Okay, double side flip.
Oh, this is so cold.
Dude, watch out for your hands though, because if you scratch them with your nipples, they are just gonna bleed.
My nipples.
Okay, let's go to the water. Huh? What the heck?
I'm done. I'm done, I'm gonna shower.
What?
Okay, today is day 2 of the snow. The sun is shining and I'm gonna do some more flips. Let's go.
Oh, it's so freaking cold.
Snow isn't soft anymore. Okay, a few more. Oh, why am I doing this? I thought it is day 2, let's do some more flips into the snow. But last night it was like minus 9 degrees Celsius. Snow isn't that soft anymore, but we're gonna do something else.
I haven't been training for a long time because it was winter, it was raining the whole day. And because of the lockdown, I can't go to any trampoline parks. But the sun is shining, it's like minus 3 outside, so it's a little bit cold. But I'm gonna...
Because you are. Nice.
We are going ice skating. Woo. This is so cool. I think the last time this was possible was like 10 years ago. It's so cool.
Competition.
Okay,
yes.
We're going to race. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Don't know who won.
No, it wasn't a fair race.
You lost.
No, no, no. There was someone in my way.
Oh.
Are you enjoying it?
Yeah, very much.
Very much, very much.
Okay, we are just back from ice skating and oh, I wish it could be like this, like every winter in the Netherlands. But this is only the second time in my life that this happened. It will probably take another 10 years before this will happen again. Anyways, I just wanted to talk about why I haven't been posting for like a few months. And you guys can probably guess it already. There's a lockdown. It is cold outside. It was hard to record with friends because of the rules, of course. Sorry for not posting, but I'm back again. It will be spring soon, then I'm gonna set up the air track more often again. I hope you guys are excited for that. And if you have any video ideas, please let me know in the comments. Because I've already done so much on the trampolines already, so much on the air track, that I don't really know what to do. Videos are coming back. I'm also working on the transformation video that is coming soon. I'm trying calisthenics for a month, so that's also coming up soon. I'm going to end this video here, so please leave a like, subscribe and share this video with your friends if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.